Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in the void slash Turgor. And we have won the big fight against the big bad cannonball guy. And now I'm trying to determine whether I have enough cover in me to initiate the breakthrough right away. I suspect that I do not. Also, let's see. Glyphs.
Breakthrough. This glyph defines its creator's strength of will, and most can only use it once. When used, breakthrough takes all color from the void and directs it into the creator. From then on, color turns away from the void and the end is near. The next cycle brings no new drops of color, and Nerva will no longer transform in the hearts. If the person creating the breakthrough glyph is sure they want to give all the color of the void to a chosen sister and send her to the surface, thereby turning the void into a frozen canvas, they must completely fill the sister with color and reach a state of Turgor themselves.
Right, and this might mean... I'm not sure of the instructions. Instructions unclear. I don't know if this means that I actually have to fill her up the old-fashioned way, or it means that I just have to, you know, initiate the process. I have no idea, so let's find out. And if I don't have enough color right now, then I only have one cycle to harvest it, I think. Whew. So let's see. Together, damn. That one's a 52. Oh shit, I'm actually falling short. Ugh. No. bird that ran away. Okay, let me try to cheat. So we have these, which are not like full for 14. Can I recombine some? I wonder. 25, 25, 50, 50, 25. I don't think so. I'm going to try, even though I don't have the required number. Like a butterfly or a bat, a fruit bat. Let me just use it all up. Oh, it's actually filling her up. So much. Okay, let me reload. Reload the point after the fight. Okay, so I'm back at the cycle's beginning. I'm holding everything on a pause right now. And I'm trying to think where to... Oh, we have something in this garden. Let's go check. Again, sometimes I don't know how to get to the doodads. Okay, I have to use up some of this. Some green. Actually, let's use up a little blue. Oh my. Gimme. Oh, I think I got it. Okay, goody. Do I get the apples? No. So I think the... Okay, just dispersed, okay. I think maybe the breakthrough protocol won't kick in unless you're fully Turgored. Oh, the silver tree. Do I get something from the silver tree? Gimme. Show me. Oh, no, wait. I'm not sure. 'Cause for catching these little sellers, because this trap thingy doesn't last very long and usually disperses before they get to it. Okay, show me. Did I get some more? Oh, I did. Garden until I have gathered all the blobs. I think I got this one too. Oh yeah, definitely got it. It was like a blob of 50. Oh my. Okay, so now that I definitely... Oh, there's more. Now that I definitely have enough to achieve Turgor, however it's pronounced in English, I know that I can at least try. By the sounds, I can guess that there was one more blob of color jumping around here. Love to have it. Pretty please. We usually don't get to them in time. Thank you. Oh, I'm still here. It occurs to me that maybe I missed some parts before. I don't know. There's supposed to be 21, I think. Illuminated view, because this way I can see behind him. There. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yep, 21 hearts. Oh, is there one more here? No. Again. says as if I can only draw these. But okay, let's try for a second. If I fill her up. I don't even have half of what I need. Okay, let's see what happens if I just try to draw this. Achieved some sort of balance-ish. Okay, green is still prevalent, but others are kind of catching up. Oh. Okay, I'm glad that red's low. Silver. So silver is tied to the void's own lifetime. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Right, so fighting with a violet is not a good idea. This makes everything more costly. Okay. Show me the goals. Oh, I have. Okay. So I actually have more time than I thought. Achieve this, I would say. Huh. Okay, I think I'm gonna try reloading after the fight and see if I can make it into the garden and plant something. Right back. I want to record all of it. Right, we're going to the garden. So, if I have. Oh shit! They have gotten stronger, I think. Oh, oh my. Oh no, 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 no! Okay, let's see now. Actually no, let's step outside for a little while longer. time. A few extra cycles, then this means I need to grow shit like a mad. Oh, I did. Okay, goody. Then let's proceed. Let's set out some tumbleweeds. Tumbleweed. Oh, they get stuck in here. Fuck off! Behind me? Shit. Evil seed pods. Do not want. I mean, I do, but not like this. To use everything but silver and crimson.
Be your guiding light.
Where are you going? What just happened? No idea. willing to take more of the risk over a blue flower. Tumbleweed. Oh yeah. Okay, so Amber, I will leave that one. Now let's get into a full into gardener mode. Like to not get into any more fights with the brothers because that drains the color, but if I have to, then I deem it possible that I might have to, because if they are gonna kill off the other sisters. Strictly, I have to heed the rule that sister's own garden can't bear her own color, but I will try to follow it. If it turns out it's not a useful rule, then I might return to this point and plant some crimson and silver here, but if not, then I'm going to cultivate them elsewhere. Oh, we're so gonna cultivate shit. Because the other garden, the one where I went to fill myself up, I'm definitely going to use materials from there. And it seems that this gardening tour would actually serve to fulfill the purpose of grand visitation of all the chambers. That's it. Thank you. Yes, please. Let's process green as well, because right now I have almost nothing on this side. Okay, step outside and make a save. Goody. So, where are we going now? What's he doing? Is he gonna harass her? Should I go there? Okay, first off, let's go here. Okay, now he's moving on. Right, so I should go here. Into this garden, and then make the grand tour over here. I mean, I haven't visited her for like ages. Garden is in the same state as it was when I checked it during this very cycle. So all the crimson, all the silver. This garden is very useful for them because it's adjacent to Miss Blimp's chambers. Whoa, it takes so much. I hope to get many happy returns. Okay, the red is filling up much faster. I guess it was a big tree or something. Oh no, it doesn't. Huh. Troubling. Again, show me the palette. Yeah, I have all the purple. Unsure of the endgame strategy here. I mean, I know what I want to achieve, but I don't know how to. I'm totally considering a reload to this point. If it turns out these trees don't give me a lot of revenue at all. 60, 42, 47, 6, 42. Yeah, let's plant. one more crimson. I mean, silver. Even if it's not full, it's gotta give me something, right? Right? Am I right? Can we leave this one alone at all, altogether? Because I already have all the other colors elsewhere. It might be useful to have like a few idle trees, resting trees. But I do want to get that drop of color because I still need a resource to move around. Where is he? Gimme. Yoink. Oh, there it is. Did I get it or did it just dissipate? Okay, I got it. So, now let's head back outside. Process all the silver and all the... How much is this? 54? Let's process some of violet. Ah no, we have violet in that garden, don't we? Idea to plant some gold trees. And green is kind of a good buffer for everything. Let's hold on to this. Actually, no. Yes, no? Ah, okay. Let's head out. And I think I'm ending this episode here because there's gonna be a lot of wandering about now and a lot of trial and error and all that, so I feel a long session coming up, which means pauses are good. Pauses are your friends. Once I locate the gate, yes, there it is. Okay then, very thank you very much for watching and see you in my next fumbly episode. Bye.